Disclaimer, these events happened sometime before the...
I got it! Hello, Pie's Pizzeria! Who better to cook a pie than a pie? Wait, what? No, what? This is not kick-butt coffee!
Kick-butt coffee?
Do I sound like a Carmelita to you?
I don't know what that means.
Nunca la merce de nuevo!
I don't know what you said. Busted.
How long have you...
The whole time.
Is he always like that?
Surprisingly, I've seen him at worse.
What's worse?
Anyways. What's up, Paisano?
What's up? Despinazo Lato.
Despierto? I don't know.
Okay, we'll work on the nicknames later.
Yep.
How's it hanging, buddy?
Same old, same old. Running the pizza shop, hating my uncle...
Your uncle.
The destruction of the I mean,
are you secretly a dictator?
I was reading this Bible.
really?
This girl guy's really getting up in Moses' grill.
But what? I thought you were agnostic.
Busted.
That's why I can't understand a single word in here.
Oh.
See that? That guy rediscovered gravity. Please be our Lord and Savior. What's his face?
Oh my gosh.
Right. Anyways, I just thought I'd stop by while showing this little missy here around town. Meet my mare friend, Midnight Sonata.
Nice to meet you.
Hey, I'm not that little.
You're short.
You're just tall.
No, honey, Keyframe's the tall one, remember?
Yeah, she's calling him.
Yeah, that's right. Isn't she, like, part giraffe or something?
Whoa.
Maybe
really?
Maybe don't say that out loud.
I was part giraffe.
Pleasure to meet you, miss. I tip my hat, but I don't have any vectors of me without my fez.
Broke your fourth wall.
Remember what Dr. Wolf said? Unless you're Pinkie Pie, don't break the fourth wall.
I'm not affiliated with Dr. Wolf. Yet.
Foreshadowing? Because you're from now.
Anyways, Midnight just recently moved here to Ponyville from Appaloosa. And cool. I thought I'd let her meet some of my closest compadres.
Aww.
Maybe pick up a slice or two for lunch.
Ooh, I love pizza.
Yes, please. I've had enough of apples. I need grapes.
Oh. I never heard of someone getting tired of apples.
You've come to the right place, madam. You see, here at Pie's Pizzeria, you don't eat pizza. You experience pizza.
Yes.
Live the pizza.
Whoa.
Love the pizza. Make yourself worthy of the pizza.
What gosh, their faces. I don't know what he means by that. Oh my gosh. He's so serious about the he got a pizza sauce beard.
I do not want to know what you do on your off time, Jasper.
No one does.
Oh yeah? Well, I may be demented and covered in grease, but at least I don't wear a cucumber mask to bed!
Wait, what? What did you mean by that?
I don't know that! I like to watch you sleep sometimes!
What? Oh my gosh.
It's not creepy.
It's not creepy. I know that song.
We need to have a talk later.
Yeah.
Yeah. Anyways, this can't be just any pizza, Jasper. It has to be the most ultimate pizza ever created by a pie. No! Ever created, period.
So, extra cheese pepperoni? Like that.
Thoughtfully. That sounds like a challenge. I'll do it! But I'll do it in the most unnecessarily over-the-top black and white sequence I can think of.
Wait, what? What? Are we Frankenstein now?
Very noir-y.
What is he, Frankenstein?
Pizza, eh? We can make the ultimate pizza. We'll make it bigger, tastier, cheesier, more greasier than any mortal pony has seen before.
I'm kind of scared for them. He seems crazy now.
Despy, I like this guy.
Me too, Midnight. Me too.
Me too.
And it shall be made with my own ingredients. Extra large pretzel bread crust. Four heaping pounds of four cheese blend.
That's a lot of cheese.
2 gallons of tomato sauce.
Whoa.
Olives, peppers, mushrooms.
Blasphemy.
What? Jelly beans make you smart.
No, they don't. Your dad lied.
Despio, this one is a keeper.
Oh. That's gonna be a weird pizza.
Jelly beans, licorice, honey nut Cheerios, what Sour the? Patch Fillies, whatever Tom Hanks has made up!
This isn't even pizza anymore.
And now that's we funny. Need power through the force switch!
What?
Through the force switch?
What's the force switch?
Man and Mrs. Man.
Okay.
What's the force switch? What's going to happen here? Oh my god. Not science-y folks. Science-y folks. What are the effects here? Oh man. Shit. How would it turn out? That's the pizza? Looks like an ordinary pizza to me.
With your choice of dipping sauce.
Ooh. So that's the ultimate pizza?
Hey, what gives?
It's already well done. We don't need this extra heat lamp.
Oh, really?
Also, I told Uncle Fair to stop leaving his gospel records laying around.
Well, here it is. We have created the ultimate edible monstrosity.
It's not alive, is it?
You're happy, sweetheart.
Very. It's so beautiful.
It's like our own personal food baby.
That's
after
weird.
After it got upchucked by an actual baby.
What?
We shall call it the Pizza Remus!
What's it mean?
Like the Pizza Remus. It shall be the ultimate Pizza Remus in the history of Pizza Remus.
I don't know what that means, but okay.
Seriously, what is that noise?
Sorry, my uncle is doing his bi-monthly nasal cleaning.
Gross. You sound like a horse.
I got it. We're all good now.
Oh, look at my silver quill.
Try not to pick it up. Really, just don't.
You're used to it, huh?
Well, what do we do now?
Eat it.
We help it fulfill its destiny.
By eating it.
Bonsai!
2 hours later.
Oh, what,
hey, Jasper,
2 hours?
I just wanted to check on you during answer. Your lunch break and,
They're all so full.
Honey, what did you and Thespio do this time?
Made a monstrosity.
We created life, babe. We created life.
And then they ate that life.
And now, I need you to drive us to the hospital.
Oh my gosh.
My spleen! It's being squished!
I don't know what spleen is! I forget.
My stomach has now officially become my heart!
He looks pregnant, actually.
I can tell. We're gonna be the best of friends, Midnight.
Oh.
Totally. Oh, sweet Celestia, what have we done?
Entire pizza. And they regretted it afterwards.
I'll get the forklift.
Gosh. Gonna need a bigger door.
Can live with only half their liver, right?
I don't know.
Ow! That's for calling me a giraffe, whoever you are! Ancestral's bare friend, you psycho! Nice to meet
she
you!
She heard this.
We should hang out sometime!
I'm glad I settled that, but how did Keyframe hear her? Oh, that was so funny. Okay. Yeah. So, yeah, that was really funny. I love him. I love Jasper Pie. He's so funny. Aww. Oh, thanks for watching, guys. Love ya.